You are the founding members of the UMaine Presque Isle Ballet Association.
There it goes.
Ballet, for those of you who don't know, is very much like telling a story through movement. It's